This is Lona Chemtai Salpeter. She's the fastest woman in the history of Israel, one of the fastest women on the entire planet. She won the Tokyo Marathon last year, smashing the record by more than 2 minutes, and she has her hopes high for Olympic gold this summer. She ran the marathon in 2 hours, 17 minutes, the sixth fastest women's marathon of all time. That's 26.2 miles every mile run in 5 minutes, 14 seconds. I've never run a 5-minute, 14-second mile, not even once. Chances are you haven't either. So just to give you an idea of how fast her standard pace is, we're going to cheat. We're gonna run one lap on the track, that's 400 meters, but I'm gonna have a 100 meter head start. Let's see how I do. She does that every, that was one lap. Oh, that's her pace for a whole marathon, 26.2 miles. I had a 100 meter head start and I'm exhausted.
But you're okay.
I'm okay. I'm gonna catch my breath and talk to her about training for Tokyo. Lona,
yes.
What is your secret?
In running or in where?
In running. You ran the sixth fastest marathon ever in the women's marathon in Tokyo. How did you do that?
I did it because of my training and my determination in the training. So everything goes with the training and all the aspect for discipline to do what the coach asks you to do. So.
All of the work before the marathon helps you in the
perform,
marathon.
Yeah.
But you beat the record in Tokyo by more than 2 minutes. When you started the race, did you know immediately it was going to be a good day for you?
I knew it because after, I didn't know that I can beat the biggest, but the training, it was really good because I'm doing not only training, I'm doing gym, I'm doing also nutrition. So I don't train, I just also do some things between.
What do you think about during a marathon? What's in your mind?
There is nothing to think about it. You need to focus. This is the most part of the game until you finish the race. So, because it's not easy, but it's a long journey.
Very long.
Yeah, 42 kilometers is not that like easy path. So.
You ran the Tokyo Marathon, you won the race.
Yeah.
Do you think you can do it again and maybe get a gold medal?
This is my dream to get the gold medal, but I don't have to say it's not guaranteed, but I'm trying my best to just focusing to get that medal, yeah.
A little bit of Lona's story. You came to Israel many years ago as a nanny.
Exactly.
As a nanny for a family in the Kenyan embassy.
Yeah.
And then you became an elite, a great runner here. You became a citizen.
Yeah.
What did it mean for you to become an Israeli citizen?
It mean a lot because after staying here for a while, joining the clubs, so when I fall in love with my asthma. So, and then it was much easier for me, and then they support me to get the citizenship. It was like they knew me before, and then maybe there was something that they see special from me, so that maybe if I keep
going,
I can lift them.
Are you proud to be an Israeli representing Israel in the Olympics?
Yeah, this is my goal, to just hold the flag.
What happened in Rio? You didn't finish the race. Does that motivate you for Tokyo?
It motivated me because it was my first Olympic and I was also disappointed. So, and then after you see how people perform, so also for me, I'm eager also to stand in the podium. So yeah. When you see people standing in the podium, I ask myself, why not me?
I have to ask, Lona, you talked about the training yeah. and your coach.
Yeah.
Your coach is your best friend
yeah.
and your husband,
yeah,
who helped you here in Israel and become a citizen. If he gives you a really tough workout, if he makes you do an extra set, do you get mad at him? Do you go home?
Yeah. I get mad on him, and then I don't talk to him. But I realize it's me do. I'm losing. It's not him losing. It's making me do more, to get more. To get more higher, so
we're all it's very like
if not him, I could not be here because he's
very
yeah.
Well, you're it's the work is paying off. The fastest they woman
always,
in Israel.
They always say the success is painful. It's not easy.
That's true.
Yeah.
And I felt that on the track with you, Lona. We're all so proud of you. We wish you the best of luck in Tokyo.
Thank you.
You kicked my butt on the track. One lap. You're going to do that for a whole marathon, that pace. I couldn't even do it one lap with a head start. So we know how fast you are.
But it's more easier. The more hardest part is the training and yeah. the discipline inside. Well, the easiest part is the race.
Yeah. Well,
because it's
train.
Only one day and that's it.
That's it. We'll have to start training more. Lona, thank you so much for being with us. Really appreciate it. Good luck to you in Tokyo.
Thank
Way
you.
Way to go.
Thanks.